John Cena's Peacemaker is just around the corner on HBO Max coming up this January. And although we've gotten a couple of teases at the show, earlier today we actually got our official first look of the program. Not only that, we got our first look of Freddie Stroma as Vigilante. Now before we dive in, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button and ring the bell for all the updates. Also, we have this huge giveaway. We're going to give away a PlayStation 5 at 25,000 subscribers. All you have to do to get in on our giveaway is be a subscriber and leave us a comment. Also, if you can, check out the Buy Me a Coffee link down below. It's a pretty spectacular way to support this channel with just a tiny bit of pocket change, all while creating no new obligations for yourself. We really appreciate it. Now, I have to say, I love the new Suicide Squad movie. It had quite a few breakout characters, and probably none of them more prominent than John Cena. Now, in case you didn't know, he actually got his own spin-off show. The Peacemaker TV series is going to land on HBO Max this January, with some of that written and directed by the Suicide Squad director, James Gunn. Now, we're going to talk spoilers here for just a second, so just in case you happen to be one of the few people who haven't seen the Suicide Squad, you've been warned. But, after he killed Rick Flagg, at Amanda Waller's behest. He was gunned down by Bloodsport, but it was revealed in that post-credit scene he didn't die, and he was needed to save the epic world. Now, the team at Entertainment Weekly broke this first look, so let's check it out. There's John Cena, and you can see in the background there, there's Freddie Stroma as Vigilante. Now, James Gunn himself talked a little bit to Entertainment Weekly about the series, and what he said to me was pretty interesting. He actually said, "I loved the 1970s Captain America TV movie when I was a kid. I thought making an incredibly effed up version of that with Peacemaker would be fun." Him referencing the classic TV movie that involved Captain America from the 70s, also from my childhood, was exactly what I was thinking about when I first saw the Peacemaker costume on screen. He really did remind me of the red-brown version of Captain America from that series. Now, Gunn did go on to say that this was going to be the most incredible TV show people will ever see, and he would like to do a season 2, they just had to ask him. So, if this is a success, I imagine we're going to see a lot more of it. Now, what villain and world-ending threat the Peacemaker is going to face in the show? Well, Gunn won't say a lot, but he did say it revolves around, quote, Black Ops combating something catastrophic that's facing the planet. Now, EW also confirms that Chukwuta Iwuji is playing the leader Murn, a mercenary who reports to Walker, Danielle Broke is playing Abadeo, and of course, Freddie Stroma is playing Vigilante. Obviously, once we have more details on the show, we're going to bring it to you right away. But I really want to know what you guys think of this first look at Peacemaker. And how did you feel about his character in the Suicide Squad movie? Sound off in the comments below. If you like this video, make sure you press like. Click subscribe, and if you don't ring that bell, you're not getting any updates. Peace.